us to download. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got the do's and not the way. I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know.
Let's go!
It was an honor being elected as captain, you know, with these three other great guys. I just hope that everybody, because we have a great senior core, I hope every single senior, nothing changes and they all keep leading the teams, all of us together, regardless of who the captain is.
It was just such an honor to be elected captain. I mean, you know, just to be, I guess, you know, considered a leader by my teammates is something that's really special to me, and something that I'm really going to value and do honor to that position.
A lot of progress from the end of last season throughout winter conditioning and throughout all the early morning workouts, and then starting with the spring and then kind of climaxing today in the spring game. We just saw a lot of improvement, a lot of chemistry improving. I think that there's an increase in trust in the defense, trusting our teammates, trusting the coaches, and buying into the system, and it kind of showed today on the field.
I can't stress how important it is to go out, hopefully 10-0 this year, our senior year, just based off of the chemistry of our class, the unity of our class, and just how much work we've put into it. So it's something that, you know, we're really looking forward to and really trying to achieve this year.
I couldn't have picked four better people to do it. You know, Jordan's good in great respect just by his work ethic and where he came as a walk-on to become the best rusher in the league. Mark Paskey started 30 games for us already and set to start the next 10, which is the first time an offensive lineman has been able to do it. Scott Bridge has been making plays all over the field, has been a great leader in the offseason. And Wilson Cates really was elected to our unity council as a freshman, so he's been kind of a leader of his class all the time, and now he just takes on the leadership role of our whole team. You know, I do feel good about where it stands. These guys have been a lot of fun to coach, mainly because they've taken the coaching, they've taken the hard coaching, and their work ethic has been exemplary. And I think, you know, there's been a recommitment to the system, a recommitment to each other, and I think there's a great trust between these groups, and these groups are very close-knit, and I think that's starting to show. I'm pleased with their progress. You always want it yesterday, and we still got to do some things with that. In addition to a new quarterback, we've done some new things system-wise too, which we've gone to some things that hopefully will help make it easier for them to read, but it's new, and it's not like they've had any of that before. So we still need to do some growing there, but overall, I'm very pleased with how they're sitting in there. Courage is great. They're not getting happy feet. They're sitting in the pocket and delivering the ball where it's supposed to be. We just got to improve their execution.